Now this world shall know pain.
Naruto, hurry! Naruto!
Hey guys, me Gokana-san today, and welcome back to NS Units 2. So we met some suspicious guy at the Lowly Village, and you got a few Naruto fan, you already know who that is. So let's just do this. Oh yeah, we're about to get a new team member considering Sasuke just left. It's the suspicious guy.
Domo.
Nanda. Mo Naruto to Shiri at Tetanoka, Sai.
Hi.
Nande Temega Coconi Yaganda.
Saki Gomeo. Korekara Onaji Han no Nakamani Narishano Jitsuko. Shitokitakatana.
Onaji Handa. Sono Torida.お前たちとサイはこれから同じ班のものとして行動。そしてこの新生第七班はヤマトにまとめてもらう。
ヤマトって。
The new team leader。
僕がヤマトだ。よろしく頼むよ。
ちょっと待ってくれってばよ。カカシ先生はどうしたんだよ。
カカシは先の任務での疲労が回復しきっていない。しかし、今回の任務はその回復を待つほど余裕がなくてな。
だからこうして僕とサイが新しい班員として選ばれたわけさ。
そんな。
さて、話を進めるぞ。今回お前たちにやってもらう任務は偵察、そして捕獲を主とした任務だ。
捕獲任務ですか。
詳しい話はさくら、お前から説明しろ。
はい。以前暁のサソリと交戦した際には、奴のスパイがオロチマルの元にいることが分かりました。
Yeah, you told us that.
そしてそのスパイとサソリが近日中に草隠れの天地教で連絡を取り合ったはずになっています。
Okay, I'm back. I was just gonna close the door.
しかし、それが暁の罠である可能性も考えられますね。
確かに。だが、せっかく手に入れたこの情報をみすみす見逃すわけがないか。もちろん、ひいてはあのうちはサスケの情報が手に入る可能性がある。
サスケの情報は？
確か3年前までカカシハの一員で力を求めオロチマルが下った少年だった。
とにかくだ、お前たちには今から天地教に向かいスパイを通せ、そしてこの浜で連れ帰ってきてもらう。
Can't just like disguise as being Sasori's right hand man and just get the information? The scary face guy.
この手合わせを通して君たちの戦い方を把握させてもらう。チームの相手は任務の成否に関わるものだから3人とも気を抜かないように。よし、それじゃ始めるよ。
Lower support goals against recovery. What? Unable to fill team leaders. Okay, unable to lower. Okay. Just need to work one time with teammates. Okay, let's have a walk up. Come on, boy. Stop being annoying. Ah, crap. There you go. Oh, damn. Here you go, Jander Silva. Oh, just let me up. Yeah, it's fine. So, you did your size health. Big way, okay. I wonder why can't we heal though? I mean, maybe there is an item I don't know about. Oh, here comes the fire where he gets angry. That's where the meme comes in.
Thank you.
since he's from Anbu's, I don't know, dark division or something like that, he can't feel emotions. It's really annoying that you have to move all the way from here to there. You can't just teleport. I mean, faster or something like that. Oh, you could just choose the mission from the menu, like in part one, you could do that. Of course, mate. Oh yeah, now that he's doing it. Let's think like that. I thought they were gonna like, by apprehending they were gonna kidnap the informant, but yeah, they're going with my plan. I just forgot that what happened. And of course, the spy turned out to be no more than the annoying guy. He's a snake, dude. Of course you would have known. That's the scene where he becomes weird now until you know, the dark color or something like that. Oh, he's transformed right from the start. Unable to use roller bandages or awakening upon interfering to all bad stealth in a bit. The heck are you talking about, dude? He just transformed into Nine Tails, doesn't he? An anime, at least. Or it's the scene battles. Oh crap, that does not look good. Damn, boy! Ah, goddammit, he's so annoying. There you go. Oh, that's continuing with the scene. I'm still flying. Oh, okay, let's do this. Let's go. Oh shoot, that was close. Oh crap. Here he comes. Oh damn! That did not look good. He's just provoking him. Yeah, there it is, there it is. Oh, here it comes. The Dark Nine Tail. This guy always likes to be creepy. Naruto wants Orochimaru. Focus your attacks on Orochimaru himself, but watch out for the swamp of snakes. Beat them down before the swamp. Oh, okay, but how to reach him? Sight movement, okay. Chakra gun, BRX, it's the same. Cool for rapid fire. Chakra cannon. Okay, why B or Y X? Okay, hold on. Let us try. A damn boy. Oh crap, that did not look good. Whoa, what the flip? Jeez, he's moving too much. Ow, ow. Here you go then. Oh my god, he's so powerful! Oh, we're finally reaching the end. Oh, it's gonna be harder. It's 3-star now. No! Ah, crap. You gotta be kidding me. Let's try this again. That was close. But damn, boy. Just cut him in mid. Oh crap! That did not look good. Finally, 3-star. We got the flashback. Here comes the beast bomb. He's scared. reach it hard. Ah, sorry. What are you doing by hitting that? Oh damn! Mouth Kamehameha! He's gonna summon. Oh damn, boy! Oh crap! Come on, reach. That was close. Shit! Is that? No, of course not. He's a fucking snake. Secret factor. Hey, S grade, finally, we got it back. And now he's gonna go on rampage. They're still standing.
Sasuke.
numbers are changed.
Naruto wa kono saki da na. Isobunakute wa.
Oh my god, that is one too slow.
これはまずい。
Yes, I'm ready. Unable to use automatic detail, okay. Oh, how can you beat that guy? Oh, he's not moving, shit! Bro, calm down. Crap, I need to heal. Fall back. Please let me heal. Oh my god, he's not letting me heal. Just let me charge, bro. Calm down. Are you not gonna awaken? Okay. I'm not seeing that icon to the show. Oh crap, oh shit. Phew, finally. And great, hey. Well, he is too powerful when he's nine tails. Yeah, the first Hokage was the one who was the nine-tail holder before Naruto's mom, right? Tell me in the comments, I can't remember correctly.
Naruto,
Sakura-chan.
Naruto,
how
did
you
get
it?
But he was scared shitless as well. Oh, here comes Sai. He is from Danzo's division. So he knew about him. This is the chapter where we meet Sasuke, right? Oh, memory. It's morning today. I'm recording in the morning without any breakfast. See, these guys run too slow. Oh, here comes the reunion. Oh, sorry.
Saskia,
Oh,
bruh.
It's a one-on-one fight. Yes, I'm ready. Bruh. Unable to awaken, but I can use all my pistols. There you go. A gift for you. Damn, he's so annoying. Ah, crap. Run, run. Run forward. Don't let him reach you. Thank you for coming right into me. Damn, he's so annoying. Ah, crap. No, no, no. There you go. Ayo. Ha.
Yamada-daichou. ってない。僕らの出番だ。
大丈夫。あんな奴に、あんな奴なんかに絶対負けないから。
あまり女性に手を挙げたくないが、聞き分けのないことは仕方ない。少し痛い目を見てもらおうか。
やってみよう。
So, like last week, same as I got again, don't they? Oh, Lord. Wow, thank you for being useless. Oh. Oh, he's laughing. Damn, boy. Oh shit! Thank you. Hello? What's that? Oh crap, we need to heal. Oh, so ointment can heal you. Okay, okay. Got it. Here we go. I'm so hungry.
Naruto, それにさくらが。
その声はやっと見つけたってばよ、サスケ。サスケ。
こんなところにまで一体何の。
お前を連れ戻しに来た。
君に拒否権はない。無理やりにでも連れ戻させてもらう。
カカシの姿が見えないと思った。そう。お前がカカシの顔。そしてお前が俺のアダメ。
ナルト君たちと君の間にあるつながり。
そう。相変わらず考えがぬるいな。いくつものつながりは己を惑わす。大切な思いがあります。俺にある兄への憎しみというつながりだけだ。俺たちとはつながり。3年前のあの日に断ち切った。
つながりを断ち切ったの。バカなこと言ってんじゃねえってば。お前がいくら否定してもな。俺はお前とのつながりを感じてる。3年前から今この時も俺たちのつながりはやっとできた。お前とのつながりはそう簡単に断ち切れるもんじゃねえ。
そうなら仕方ない。今度こそ完全に断ち切っておくか。
ナルト君、
ああ、こうなったら力づくだってばよ。
Unable to use other ninjutsu and opponent meet all bad stats. Okay. Scene battle, let's do this. Here we go. Line 4. Oh, it's a scene battle. Oh shit. Okay, here we go, the flashbacks.
Thank you.
Time to charge. Wait, I didn't use Y button. Why am I so slow? Big ass fireball. Oh shit, I'm powerful this time. Secret factor. I got overpowered. Ay, we won. 400% health. That's nice. It's just meme voice.
Sasuke.
ずっと切れずに繋がってるって。そこまで強い繋がりがこれでもう切れたって君は思ってるんですか？
そういうことね。
だったらまだ大丈夫だよね。まだサスケ君を連れ戻すことができる。それに今度は僕もいるし、二人より三人の方がいいよね。
そうい
Sorry for being so silent, guys. I just talk too much on multiplayer games. There's not much to talk about in single player games. Check out their union, done.It's because I don't use scripts, I just make videos like randomly. Doll guy. I look like the doll. Got to add this in the on to let. I think I'm gonna take down the fake right now and play that off. No, I won't do that. I'm going to save you and finish it. Hey, what is up with that guy? Why is he acting that weirdly? What is it doing? Alright, let's go. Can't we just save?
急に真剣な顔して。
あのさ、俺たち前のリングで天竺のに。
その話か。だったらヤマトから全部聞いてるよ。もちろんだ。
今の力じゃサスケを連れ戻すことはできねえ。サスケが強くなりすぎてる。
それ以上に強くなればいいだけだ。
え？
ずっと考えてたんだよ。お前が強くなる。その修行をやれば、なんとか。お前はある意味では、俺を超えるかもしれない。
かかし先生を超えるって、一体どんなことやるんだっけ？
お前だけの最強忍術を使う。
俺だけの最強忍術？
そうだ。今回呼び出しをかけたのはこの話がしたかったからな。やるか。
今は何が何でも力をつけないとダメ。少しでも可能性があるってんならやってやるってばよ。
いい返事だ。修行は練習場で行う。準備が整ったら来るよ。
さて、これからのことなんだが、実は僕も修行に付き合われていたのかね。その間は
私とサイの二人で任務をやっておけばいいんですね。
さすがだね。察しが良くて助かる。
え、さくらちゃんってば大丈夫なの？二人だけって結構きついんじゃない？
私たちは修行の手伝いできないからね。せめてこれくらいはさせてもらうわ。その代わり必ず修行は成功させんのよ。いいわね。
I need to save first. Oh, it's already saving. Ah, I should have seen that coming. Yes, gamer's lag. So, So that's all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe for more videos. And you can always request me to make a playthrough of a game. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.